These uprisings have demonstrated that this ummah is alive and well, that her sentiments are for Islam, her love is for jihad, she has unshackled herself from the feud she held.